karma is root cause of success and failure in every aspect of life. Karma has a good karma, bad karma. You did a good job, you are rewarded. You did a mistake, you learn your lessons.
Dr. and Master Qigong Sha is a soul leader, an extraordinary healer, and a divine servant.
We finally got rid of the knee pain. It instantly went away, and I was able to kneel for the first time in 12 years, and I was so excited about that.
How can we help humanity, Mother Earth? We have to give love. When children crying, sad, when your loved one feel sad, upset, angry, when you give true love, children will come. The people you give love will respond. In my teaching, love melts all blockages and transforms all life.
Master Shaw trained as an MD in China and as a doctor of traditional Chinese medicine in China and Canada. Master Shaw created power healing and soul mind body medicine, which combine the essence of Western medicine and traditional Chinese medicine with ancient energy and spiritual healing secrets from China.
Dear the soul of my liver, I love you. Can you heal yourself? Thank you very much. Now you close eyes, relax. You may think about the light, 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 light.
The founder of the Institute of Soul Healing and Enlightenment, Dr. Shaw is a grandmaster of many ancient disciplines, including Tai Chi, Qigong, Feng Shui, and the I Ching. He was named Qigong Master of the Year at the 5th World Congress on Qigong. An inspired guide in his Soul Power series of best-selling books, TV programs, and other teachings, Dr. Shaw says, heal and transform the soul first, then the healing and transformation of every aspect of life will follow.
Our physical life is closely related with your soul journey. Some people do not have one car accident in life. Some people have 9 times, even more. Some people had a chronic condition since small. Some people is so healthy. The key issues is to realize there are spiritual reasons may influence every aspect of your life. That's why in order to make your life happy, smooth, pay attention to the spiritual issues.
Master Shaw travels the world teaching that the purpose of life is to serve. He has committed his life to this purpose.
My total life mission is to transform the consciousness of humanity and all souls in the universe and enlighten them in order to create love, peace, and harmony for humanity, Mother Earth, and all universes. This mission includes 3 empowerments.
His first empowerment is to teach universal service, to empower people to become unconditional universal servants. The message of universal service is, I serve humanity and all souls unconditionally. You serve humanity and all souls unconditionally. Together, we serve humanity and all souls unconditionally.
Put a hand here, like me. Why do ha? Everybody together, ha! Together. Good. Like a mother walk.
90% मेरा सब ठीक हो गया है. Thank you, sir.
She finds 90% difference in her problem.
His second empowerment is to teach healing, to empower people to heal themselves and others.
The message of healing is, I have the power to heal myself. You have the power to heal yourself. Together, we have the power to heal the world.
Master Shaw's third empowerment is to teach the power of soul, which includes soul secrets, wisdom, knowledge, and practices. And to transmit divine treasures, to empower people to transform every aspect of their lives and enlighten their souls, hearts, minds, and bodies.
My left eye was blind to diabetes.
How many years?
10 years.
Okay.
And now I can see.
How about now? Can you see?
I can see light. I can see her.
A 10-year blind person can see. Do you know how many people suffer eye issues? Millions. Diabetes hurt eyes. This diabetes caused the blind. In 20 minutes, she can see.
The message of soul power is,
I have the soul power to transform my consciousness and every aspect of my life and enlighten my soul, heart, mind, and body. You have the soul power to transform your consciousness and every aspect of your life and enlighten your soul, heart, mind, and body. Together, we have the soul power to transform consciousness and every aspect of all life and enlighten humanity and all souls. To teach the power of the soul is my most important empowerment.
Love, peace, and harmony.
Do not forget, you have the power to heal yourself. You have the power to heal chronic, life-threatening, hopeless case. You said, dear my soul, guide my hand to heal me, tapping. Now, if you touch other people, dear my soul, guide my hand to tap the person. Remember, upper parts, middle parts, suddenly you feel your hands cannot leave. Your hand is just in that area. That is the sickness area. Tapping more, you got it? Okay, dear my soul, say that. Guide my hand to heal myself and to heal others. Start, everybody.
The power of soul can heal, prevent illness, rejuvenate, prolong life, and transform consciousness and every aspect of life, including relationships and finances. The power of soul is vital to serving humanity and Mother Earth. The power of soul will awaken and transform the consciousness of humanity and all souls. Master Shaw shares an essential one-sentence secret on karma in The Power of Soul, the authoritative book of his Soul Power series.
Karma is the root cause of success and a failure in every aspect of life.
Many people may ask, what is the karma? Karma is the record of services. There are two kinds of karma. One is the good karma, which means the records of love, care, compassion, sincerity, generosity, and kindness. The other is the bad karma. Bad karma means the killing, harming, took advantages. Karma cleansing is to clean the bad karma. how did I clear one's karma? I will go to Akasha record.
The Akashic records are the record of everything, everybody, everywhere. When Master Zhi does a karma cleansing, he opens page upon page representing lifetime after lifetime that you've gone through, and literally they are wiped clean. It is a tremendous blessing. It doesn't mean that all your problems are solved, but it means you literally have this tremendous burden lifted off the shoulders of your soul.
I am Dr. Mittal. I have been suffering from ankylosing spondylitis. It is for the last 25 or 26 years. I have a lot of stiffness in my entire body and a lot of pain in all the joints. It's here.
Okay.
Here.
Yes.
Here.
Okay.
And
shoulder.
Right shoulder is almost fixed. It's frozen. There's very little movement here.
I do sore operation. I use light, open the bones. God open. God chose me as a servant. Soul operation. Clear dark energy.
More and more, people are experiencing an extraordinary level of transformation within a short period of time. Sometimes a few days. Sometimes a few hours.
Close the incision. I suture.
And more often, just a matter of minutes.
Doctor, now you walk.
If I can run.
Feel bad, much better. Bend. Watch everybody. How's your back, by the way? Feel different, the back? In the United States, there were one man, 4 years, blind, gradually eye disease. 1.5 years ago, the right eye is completely blind. I give him a soul healing. He was the first time to see his wife's face after 1.5 year.
Can I see the face, huh?
When I came here to see Dr. Zhi, I was almost totally blind. I was completely blind in my right eye. Only had about half the vision in my left eye. I've attended and participated this weekend. It's been an amazing experience. The doctors, been to a lot of doctors all from Colorado to California, and they all told me that there was no hope. There was, you know, nothing for the future, nothing to look forward to, that blindness was the only thing I had to look forward to. And this weekend, Dr. Zhi gave me a healing. He healed my eyes. They're improving. I think they're improving almost minute by minute.
Give it a big
When I came up and I sat down here, basically I couldn't see the audience at all. All I could see were the camera lights, which was just like two big spots of like very bright gray light. After the healing, I now can see four camera lights. I can see their very bright white light. I can see the lights on the walls. I'm making out details. I can see the people. Hi, everybody. this is the most amazing thing. I don't even know the words to say. I haven't seen my wife's face for almost a year and a half, and I saw my wife's face today for the first time.
Last few days I was in Mumbai, yes. And there's a renowned movie actress. She followed my instruction, chanted for 5 minutes. She has a stomach pain quite a lot. And she chanted 5 minutes, the pain disappeared. She had a deaf. Many years, she used the hearing aid for both sides.
Take out. Out, yeah. Take out.
both hearing aid. Can you hear me? How are you? I gave her healing.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm okay.
Listen. Close eyes. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Yes, I can hear you. She was able to hear with all the hearing aid.
Happy birthday to you.
Well, I'm so overwhelmed. I don't know what to say. But I'm very happy and very, very grateful to Dr. Shah for giving me this new life.
In this group, how many people you have lower back issues? Put a hand here, you can watch. This group already are 30, 50 people. I will offer soul healing for lower back. Turn like this, you turn back to me. Huh? You're gonna, because why? I'm going to offer divine soul operation for mass. Do you like this idea? Yes, no? Yes, good, good. If you have a back pain, you receive the benefits. You have no back pain, you receive rejuvenation. The Tao, the soul operation start. Cut. Open.
The divine light removes all of the energy blockages, very heavy, dense energy that is being cleared.
Close the incision. Suture and smooth. How you are. Extremely blessed. Move your back now, everybody. Move. Move a little bit. Who felt better? Show your hands. Good.
My name is Sue Schiller. I'm from Miami, USA. I have low back problem all my life. Every time I try to compete in competition, my low back hurts and I just like. And all my life, I have problem with it. Just when Master Shad is so surgery on my back, I feel very warm. Oh my goodness, I can do like, I can jump out. I mean, this is gone. There's nothing there anymore.
For how long? How long?
This is all my life I have problem with it.
You can see.
I mean, 30 years, I'm 59, so I mean, this is a miracle. Yes. I mean, you can see it.
This gentleman has a 15 to 20 years blind on right eye.
Im rechten seit einiger Zeit schlecht, ganz schlecht. Rechtes Auge nur noch hell und dunkel.
Right eye only dark and light.
Links noch Umrisse.
And with the left eye he sees the shadows.
Ich habe, in beiden Augen habe ich Glaukom und beschäftige mich damit schon seit 15, 16, 20 Jahren und das ist immer schlimmer geworden.
For 15 to 20 years I've been suffering from glaucoma and I've been studying this health condition for quite some time now.
Ich wurde gestern Abend behandelt und da sah man kaum Wirkung.
So I received treatment last night, so I could hardly feel any change.
Karma cleansing start!
Karma Reinigung beginnt.
Higher area is being cleansed very deeply.
Und der gesamte Bereich wird ganz tief gereinigt.
Aber heute Morgen am Vormittag, als die Tänzerin tanzte, da sah ich mit diesem blinden, nahezu blinden Auge, mit dem ich also praktisch nur Schwarz und Helligkeit unterscheiden konnte, da konnte ich die Tänzerin, konnte ich also hier sehen.
This morning there was a performance on stage, it was a lady that was dancing.
Selbst das Gesicht, wie sie lachte und ich sah ihre Zähne, wie sie den Mund öffnete, das konnte ich vorher also alles nicht.
And I could clearly see her face, I could see her smile, I could see her teeth, And that was the morning after the healing.
My name is Ajit Vijay Tilak. I'm a badminton player. I'm an international badminton player. I've been the top junior player in the country and then went on to be in the top three in India as well and played many internationals, including the Thomas Cup and All England. But then something really, a big mishap happened when I had this massive, I would say a life-threatening illness, where I had an intestine perforation while I was in England. I needed an emergency surgery, and then for a week I was in the ICU and they didn't know whether I would survive. So weak, I had lost 30 kilos, 25 kgs of my weight. So I was only skin and bones. And my knee was so terrible. I met doctors in, you know, in Australia, and you know, I corresponded with them in Canada, UK, but they all said that I'll never play again.
Walk a little bit, tell people where's the pain.
I have pain, it's here.
Pain there, okay.
It's under the heel.
Okay.
Basically, my knee and my heel.
Yeah, your knee or heel. Give a soul mind and body transplant. Patricia shared with you. Change the soul of knee. Cell packages. Change the heel. Change the leg.
Transmission.
Tap in 2 minutes. Just knee. Tap in. Divine the new knees. 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 Divine the pyramids in my hands for both knees. Knee pyramid. Ha! Stand up. Do you feel the pain or no pain now? Up.
I'm feeling supercharged right now, and I think when Master did this, I could feel the tingling down my spine. It just went. Yeah. It's incredible because I've not felt this light with my knees in a long, long time. Now I'm just looking forward to maybe like get on court and start playing.
Walk. No pain at all, huh? Okay, now just jumping. Just da, go. Go down, watch. Okay, yeah, okay. Different, total different. Watch everybody, huh?
The best doctors. They said sports medicine doctors who treat the best in Australia, all of them said that there is no cure. Number one. They said that there is no chance for you to play again. I don't remember last when I have felt like this, so because the memory is not there.
Watch everybody, watch.
And I'm feeling so light in this thing, I feel I can fly now.
Love, peace and harmony is the final goal, to create love, peace and harmony for humanity, Mother Earth, and all universes.
I'm Dr. Smriti Matre. The power and significance of the divine soul song of love, peace and harmony is beyond words to explain. I can only share my healing experiences and motivate and inspire all of you to sing the love, peace, harmony song to heal, transform, and rejuvenate every single aspect of our lives. First time I went, attended a workshop, I learned this song, I came home, and then it was a non-stop chanting that I've been doing since the last 6 months, and I am not the same person anymore. My hair is the same, my skin is the same, my weight is the same. People find me very beautiful now. They come and tell me, oh, you're glowing, and there's something that you're doing. I told them, I'm the same. This song has made me more healthier and more happier.
My focus is you have the power to heal yourself. I will show you how to do soul healing that you can help yourself. You have the power to heal yourself. I have the power to heal myself. Together we have the power to heal the world. How do we heal the world? To serve. To serve means to make other people healthier and happier. So I'm honored to share the self-healing treasures. You have to learn how to heal yourself, heal your mother, heal your children. Let us join hearts and souls together.